All new at 10, a sad update to pass along about the death of a Greer High School student. The Spartanburg County Sheriff says Christian Orduna died in an accidental shooting. Deputies say Christian and another juvenile were playing with a gun they actually thought was unloaded. This happened in late February in Inman. Now one pointed the gun at the victim, pulling the trigger, which resulted in that tragedy.